Hey, hey, what's happening, player, man? We getting goddamn ready for the goddamn murder beast. That's Lucy, exclusive. Exclusive. Yeah, but anyway, you know what I'm saying? We finna go holler at my, and we finna go holler at my goddamn compadre. I mean, I'm talking about some real, you got your regular pimps. He's a thugged out pimp. It's like a thugged out pimp. Bitches, you better not fuck with him. You know what I'm saying? This shit exclusive, world. You know what I'm saying? Real talk. Niggas just don't rap this shit, nigga. This real talk, man. But shit, we gotta ease in here when we get, you know what I'm saying? Cause we might run up on some real pimping shit, so. Real talk.
Shit, what pretty, man. That shit beautiful.
You just can't even say to us some of the shit.
He is right though.
Be like, damn, man.
Shit, what pretty, man. That shit beautiful.
Sometimes the motherfucker don't even really think about it like that sometimes. If you really think about it, you just sit down and reflect on it sometimes. You don't even take time out during the daytime to say, man, yeah, I love you, man.
Yeah, that right.
You feel what I'm saying? But you say you love your son, yep, I'm gonna love you, this and that, though. But nigga don't sit down and take no time to say, man, nigga, I just love you, man. You just a motherfucker, bro. You feel me?
What you said? You what?
You got the love.
You feel me? Say it one more time.
Yeah,
you said it so smooth.
Yeah.
Say it one more time. You feel me?
Yeah, you feel me?
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
I mean,
that's a real man.
Cause
that's some real
fly
shit, man.
Nah. He's a thug out pimp though. Air Force
One, bro. Keep going. Air Force One. That's what you call
them Air Force Ones.
Let me tell y'all something.
Air Force Ones.
Yeah, I'm gonna tell
y'all
something.
Yeah,
I'm listening to you,
cuz. I'll fuck around and get on some Gators.
Gators?
Some cologne.
Cologne?
Fuck around and sip on some Patron.
Patron.
Huh? What you know about that? Okay. Now, the thing is, I get on that level.
Oh,
I can sip on some Tootie Lanes. Huh? Freak some motherfucking Cisco. What bitch do you motherfucking know? And some FOs ones to motherfucking go. Because you know what they call that?
We got hoes texting, they won't fuck. We got hoes texting, they won't fuck.
Yeah, okay.
Hey.
So anyway, they call me a tennis shoe pimp.
A what?
A tennis shoe pimp.
Tennis?
Tennis. Like you know John McEnroe? Boris Beckham?
Pimp?
Christina Navratilova?
Pimp?
Yeah, a tennis.
Arthur Ashe?
Yeah, Arthur Ashe. AIDS Arthur Ashe. Y'all motherfuckers strap up now, because you see what happens to your boy now. Okay, alright, I'm a tennis shoe.
He's right here, Air Force pimp. Shoe. Oh, tennis shoe.
Yeah, Air Force tennis shoe, goddamn Nike Reebok. I don't wear Reebok, but Nike, you catch me in Nike all day long. Yeah, okay. Now, the thing about a tennis shoe pimp is, you got different varieties of tennis shoe pimps. The tennis shoe pimp came from a nigga.
I'm a hot shoe pimp.
You know?
I put a bitch on Ty Hill yesterday, man. The bitch walked door and came back to flip that, so I wore the bitch heels all night. I ain't playing. So I'm focused on that flip flop.
He said she walked to door and came back to flip flop.
They walked out with 9 inches.
Yeah, that's real talk, man. That's real talk, man. I like that, man. I gotta be high off on that, man. You gotta make them bitches with them out here now. Shooting them $1,000, bitch. I gotta get all mine about them. Every motherfucking.
Hey, give me the heel when it break, bitch.
I'm trying to. No. Give me the motherfucking rubber off the ground when you burn them out falling down the street.
You better get on every little goddamn crib.
I'm telling you.
Whatever.
All that scraping on the ground.
Take the heel quick.
Now, the thing with a tennis shoe pimp is.
Yeah, okay, you going back to your mess. You keep getting rude and interrupted.
Okay, yeah.
You keep getting rude and interrupted.
But you know, that's my little brother, man.
You know, some boy in the moon, man. Tell what you see in the moon.
Now, you got tennis shoe pimps. Tennis shoe pimps consist of a pimp that don't really want to dress up and go to the cleaners every day and put on some fly attire.
Thug.
And go out here and really floss and impress a bitch.
Thug.
A tennis shoe pimp, you got gorilla pimps, you got player pimps, you got pimps.
Hold on.
It's a whole...
Hold on.
Yes.
Excuse me, Magnificent?
Yes.
What you mean by
that? M-I-N-A-F-I-C-E-N-T.
So, huh?
That's my name. You know,
your name is what?
You know how the family spell his name?
Yeah.
M-I-N-A-F-I-C-E-N-T.
Hey, okay, Magnificent. Hey, Hey, man, it's, so what is a player pimp?
Okay, a player pimp is a pimp that, hold on one minute there, boss, man. Let me check my phone.
You can never interview black folk, man. They want to goddamn say extensions and shit.
Oh, man.
I'm trying to interview the pimp. This nigga taking breaks. How do you even use it?
Can you please get my phone there, buddy?
Hello? Hello?
Hello? What's up? Who
there?
Who there? Bitch, who? Yeah, who is this? It's Felicia?
Tell her, bitch, I said, what's up?
Oh, what's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up?
Yeah, but anyway, back what you were saying.
Yeah, like I'm saying. Yeah, the bitch was talking about that, so. Check it out. Anyway, a player pimp is a pimp that's brought up around players that a bitch don't chose his pimping, and the bitch becomes a pimp. Because a player pimp, this is how it works. I'm gonna explain something to y'all. This is how it works for a player pimp now. You feel me? I'm all on the one. I'm gorilla. I'm gonna explain it to you too. Now, a player pimp is a player that's got another bitch, a bottom bitch, on the other side. See, now the thing with pimping is, you got to have your bottom bitch. With your bottom bitch, get out of here and she pimp the other hoes for you. That's the bitch you fuck. You don't fuck your hoes. If you fuck your hoes, you're going to fuck around and lose. You understand what I'm saying? Now, when your bottom bitch get out of here and pimp the other hoe, then it's all cheap. Now, a player pimp, you go ahead and get him another motherfucking bottom bitch on the other side of town. That's the reason why they call him a player pimp. Because a player pimp is the same thing like a player nigga.
How you move around?
Other hoes on the other side of town in different locations and times.
Okay.
In all type of situations. You feel what I'm saying? So a nigga fuck around and move with motherfucking swift. If you don't motherfucking do that shit, man, nigga, you gonna fuck around and lose your motherfucking dick, your bitch, your house, your motherfucking trick, and all that good shit. You feel me? So the thing is with a player pimp is, he's just a player as far as how we is motherfucking players, and we got bitches on motherfucking second, third, fourth, and fifth half. A player pimp
can't go there,
bitches in the bottom bitches. In the motherfucking same aspect as pimping. But see, a pimp only for to have one bottom bitch. But a player pimp has several because he's a player pimp.
Okay.
Now you got that? Just coincide the player pimp with the aspect, and coincide the player with the aspect of pimping. That's how you get player pimp.
I have another question for you.
Yeah.
Do you beat your bitches?
Oh, well,
or
definitely.
Do you,
Yes. You have to. Now, the thing is, when it's time for my bitches to make their.
Hold on, excuse me.
Yes.
Who's that guy right there?
Oh, that's my pimp assistant, man. Yeah, that's pimp assistant, man. They call it Pimpin' Don't Grin.
What you were saying, though?
Now, with a bitch being your
bike. Hold on. I got to use the bathroom real quick. Hold on.
Motherfucker, you gonna cut me off in the middle of my motherfucking interview? Nigga, I'm a pimp,
nigga!
I'm a motherfucking pimp,
nigga!
Woo! Get right. Your motherfucking mind, nigga! I'm a motherfucking pimp!
Yeah, magnificent.
Man, hold on!
Magnificent.
Okay,
I'm back, player.
Magnificent. Hold on. Pimpin' Don't Grin, what's going on with you now?
Hey, man,
Nips. You pay me for my time.
Man,
I don't know.
Hey, I'm just saying. I'm sorry, man.
Okay, now we accept that. Now, anyway, right? Now, I'm going to tell y'all niggas something, right? This is how the pimp game go. If you got a bitch that's breaking bread with you right now,
then I'm going to continue to break bread.
Yes. If the bitch is breaking bread with you right now, the first way how you can break a bitch or you can try a bitch that you think might be a motherfucking trick, you tell a bitch, I'm gonna put you in the club. If she say, yeah, I'm down for that, fuck around and tell them, well, baby, the club scene just remain getting right now. I think you might need to go out here and sell some ass.
Hit the trap.
That's how you get a bitch.
Hold on. Excuse me, sir. You said track. Do you mean like track and field?
Yeah, you ever heard of motherfucking Kentucky Derby?
Who?
The Thornbread from Kentucky Derby?
Yeah.
When the first bitch come through that motherfucking line, when that motherfucking that mirror come through the line, that's your bottom bitch. That's the same thing with a track. Them hoes be motherfucking galloping and racing down the motherfucking inside of that field trying to get hold to that motherfucking nigga because they want to be that bottom bitch.
Oh.
So you got to come up like your stables. That's why nigga call them stables.
Oh, so that's what the track means. They never stop running. They're running 400 centimeters and stuff like that.
They running to see who going to be the bottom bitch. Right? And all the horses at Kentucky Derby are wet.
I'm saying though, I told you, man. I'm trying to come up, man. I'm putting together some shit.
I'm trying
to put some shit together, man.
They
told me, man, Nicky was
up. You got my shit, motherfucker. My shit gonna be worldwide, man. $99.95 for some pimpin' dishes. See what I'm saying? We bootleg, you bootleg like a mom. Hey, listen, I'm gonna holler
at
you, man.
Hey,
you ain't right.
Come on,
bitch, man. I got a motherfucking meeting to go.
Hey, but I got one more question.
Yeah, bitch. What's happening?
My name.
Yeah, this. I don't know this.
My name's Dick.
Let me see that ass right there.